Marcus. So you know how far you've gone now. Yeah, but if you go back that way, you change. Red one side, right the other, then going back. Yeah, there used to be, so when they was doing work on the train lines, if your train was coming, you could just step back while the train goes past. Yeah, it's just like safety things. You need to watch where you are, you know. You're not even halfway yet. Yeah. Pepper pot. There's a bit of sludge on the floor. Yes. Watch out, because it does drip. Right. That. That's a pepper pot. So we are halfway. Oh. Right down my back. Went right down my back. You alright? My ears are cold. Yeah. Excuse me. Maybe, don't know. The way the wind comes in. Somebody's been walking with a dog. They got man footprint, or person prints and then dog prints. Eh? No, definitely not. Yeah. This is a bike track at the side, what you want. Are you going to the end? Are we going to the end? Yeah. Hey? I don't know if you want to go back. Alright. Well, we can't unless we're like 3 inches tall. Park at the side. Oh shit. Oh, you're skidding.
It's a bit old.
No, oh, shit on the floor. No. You know where he's running. So I can see where you are. You know if I've got torch in one, my phone in the other. Nose is actually dripping. Oh, and that's it. It's all done. You all right? So it's 480 metres. And that's us done.